In federal buildings, you'll see American flags around New York, but New York City has never been the particularly patriotic or flag-waving city. But after September 11th, that all changed. Because when I walked around Times Square Sunday morning, the only thing I saw